here is an example with Arduino one network board with ENC28J60 and DHt22 sensor for humidity and temperature. Here is a channel for here is temperature, humidity and heat index. Now caution, here is a location like country. It's very simple and can get more information. You can see sketch on my GitHub channel. So this is a new experiment with Arduino and network board.